Elsewhere, the former world darts champion Ted Hanky was pleaded guilty to a charge of sexual assault. The 54-year-old appeared at Warrington Court accused of intentionally touching a woman over 16 last September. He's scheduled to be sentenced next month.